This is Captain André Beertre from the South African Police Service here in Port Elizabeth. We've followed up leads through an incident which happened in December where a 15-year-old girl named Janice Kakora was apparently abducted. Now, investigating officer, during August, he followed up leads up to Bloemfontein where information was received that Kakora was suspectedly taken and sold in the drug trade. A huge operation was in the end held and a lot of successes was gained. But most importantly, a huge human trafficking syndicate was uncovered, which pointed fingers at Central here in Port Elizabeth. According to information so far received, indications are that these Nigerians, which are responsible for kidnapping these children here in PE, that there are various ways in which these children are taken. One of these is that they are taken by means of these Nigerians giving the children job offers, especially where these children are involved with dysfunctional families. Also, we found that in some cases that the children are being approached at nightclubs. And then the most serious of them all is that some of them are even taken by force off the streets. So if they see a young girl walking next to the street, they'll be driving around and then forcefully force her into the vehicle, put cocaine into their nostrils while keeping the screams muffled by their hands. Then these girls are taken to various locations, which are now at this point pointing here in Central, in flats, where the children are then on a daily basis repeatedly raped and then conditioned and into prostitution. We hereby wish to reach out to any of these girls which are maybe still on the street, which have been abducted or taken into the trade. There is light on the other side of the tunnel. We are here for you. Help is available. We are awaiting your call.